Hello, hello, hello. Back once again for another free drum lesson. My hand's now fully healed. Thank you all for your patience and for your kind messages. I hope never to do that again. Let that be a lesson to you. Don't be an idiot. Don't burn yourself because it hurts and you can't drum for very long. So I'm back now. So thanks again for all those kind messages. I really appreciated it. I thought I'd start off with this first little free lesson teaching the drum beat from the song The Hellcat Spangled Shalalala by the Arctic Monkeys, of course. Strange title, but a great little groove, and drummed, of course, by Matt Helders, a drummer that's changed over the years. Started off being a very fast, sort of in-your-face drummer, and the band has evolved and developed into quite a mature-sounding group, and the drumming has changed accordingly. And this song is a good example of that. It's not your typical Matt Helders fast tom-tom style double-handed hi-hat beat. It's quite a mature groove. And it occurs properly for the first time at 0:28 to 28 seconds into the song. The first time it's played, there's a crash cymbal on beat one. So the first time this two-bar pattern is played properly, as I'll show you, occurs at 28 seconds into the song. But you'll know what I mean. If you know the song, it's a two-bar pattern that gets looped round and round. Okay, the tempo for the song is 130 BPM, roughly. So if you want to practice along to a metronome, then you've got the BPM for that, 130 BPM. So like I say, it's a two-bar pattern. And Matt's playing quarter notes on the hi-hat all the way through. That doesn't change. His right hand's maintaining this steady quarter notes all the way through on beats 1, 2, 3, and 4 of both bars. Let's take the first bar first. That makes sense, right? We've got a bass drum on beat one and a snare drum on beat two, obviously at the same time as the hi-hat. 1, 2, 1, and 2, and. And the hi-hat is going to open on beat one and close on beat two, so it opens for a full quarter note. 1, and 2, 1, and 2, like that. Beat three, we have three bass drums in a row, 3 and 4. The first bass drum coming down with the hi-hat on 3, and the third bass drum coming down with the hi-hat on beat 4. 3 and 4. By the way, so any bass drum notes falling in between the hi-hats on the ands are going to fall in between the hi-hats. So what I'm trying to say is any notes that fall on the ands are going to fall in between the hi-hats. 3 and 4. So that bass drum on the and of 3 is played on its own. 3 and 4. And then we have a snare drum on the and of 4. Again, any note that falls on the and is going to fall in between the hi-hats. So in between the hi-hats on 4 and beat 1 of the next bar, we get the snare drum. 4 and 1. So we got this offbeat snare drum on the and of 4. Usually the snare drum backbeat's played on beats 2 and 4, but for this groove, bar 1 in particular, the snare drum is played on the and of 4, this offbeat snare drum note. So we've got the three bass drums in a row, 3 and 4, followed straight away by the snare drum offbeat on the and of 4. 3 and 4 and, 3 and 4 and. So the first bar played slowly would be 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and. Quite cool. Onto bar two, and it's a simpler bar. The snare drum is played on beats 2 and 4, as you would the standard groove, backbeat on beats 2 and 4. Quarter notes on the hi-hat all the way through. The bass drum is played on 1, and then we have another three bass drum notes in a row, starting on the and of 2. So straight after the first snare drum backbeat of bar 2, we get a bass drum on its own, then a bass drum with the hi-hat on beat 3, then a bass drum on its own on the and of 3. So let's play up to beat 4. 1, 2, and 3, and. And then beat 4 is simply 4 and. Snare drum on 4, bass drum on the and of 4, which is going to loop back to beat 1 of the first bar. So we get 4 and 1. Because of course the hi-hat's going to open on beat 1 of the first bar. So we get this and 1, and the beat 1 is going to open with the hi-hat. So bar 2 played slowly is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. So now let me play bars 1 and 2 slowly together for you. One and two and three and four and 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 one. And let's try it up to speed. So let's get the metronome on 130. That's the quarter note. One, two, three, four. So it's going one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Okay, so there you go, that's the whole drum beat. It's a two-bar pattern, like I say, and there are some other drum beats in the song, but that's the main one that goes throughout the verses anyway. So you can get many more free drum lessons like this from my website. I'm also gonna put a link down here for my mega DVD package deal, which is proving very popular at the moment, where I offer hundreds of drum lessons, full song tutorials, so it teaches you an entire song from start to finish, every single drum beat, every single drum fill, every single note. They all include free drum charts for the entire song. So I'm giving away like 30 of these things, plus many free bonuses, all on DVD discs, delivered straight to your front door, anywhere in the world. PayPal converts all your money for you automatically, so it doesn't matter if you live in China or in America or in Southampton in England, you can purchase it through PayPal and it gets delivered straight to your door, personally by me. Well, I don't deliver it, I post it and then, you know what I mean. So yeah, please check out the links beneath and my other stuff on YouTube, and please subscribe. You can find me on Facebook as well, on the forum on my website, and many different ways to contact me and to find out what I'm up to. So please do, and I'll hope to see you soon.